Well, I'm just going to go through how to load the feeder. I get asked a lot on the bank, you know, how do I load the method up with the mould? So I'm going to show you now exactly what I do. Obviously, I've got my components here. I've got my ground bait and my 2mm pellets. I'm going to start with the ground bait first. And what I do, my favourite way of doing it, is I half fill the mould like that. And then with this feeder, obviously, you've got the area in the middle where your hook bait goes. So you put your bait in the middle, your hook bait in the middle. Then fill your mould up with ground bait like that. And what I like to do is just crush that down with my finger. If it goes down a little bit, just put a little bit more ground bait over the top. So pat that down, not really hard, so it's like that. One of the most important ways is you've got to have that line coming out the same way. So where your quick change bead is, you can see the line coming out of the mould. It's really important you do that. Then press the feeder into the mould like that, really hard. And then press the button. And that's why you don't want your ground bait too wet. If you have your ground bait too wet, sometimes it can stick in the mould. If you get it so it's on the dry side, and I can vary that, then that's why I've got that tub of water there. I can just flick a bit of water in like that, mix it around just to keep it dead right throughout the day. And there you go, it's absolutely perfect. And all I do then, before I cast out, just give that a quick squeeze, and I'm ready to go.